With the blessings of God, the Most Merciful. This is Amr Sultan, QHSC Business International Chief Executive Officer, CEO. I hope you are following our videos. Today I will be talking on chapter number 281. Before I proceed to chapter number 281, I would like all of you to subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell button after doing that. Moreover, follow me on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn and Twitter. Thank you so much. Chapter number 281 is about direct and indirect costs incurred during an incident when an incident or accident happened to any vicinity. Direct costs include basically the structure breakup, the equipment breakup, any injury personnel caused out, and any financial loss of the persons, the leaves person is going to have, the loss of time the organization is going to face to ramificate the place, the personnel coming down for the insurance persons to make it okay in the way, the legal proceedings going to handle, and the incident the cost them, the low morale of the employees. These all comes down into the direct cost. Indirect cost which occurred into the for the organizations for having any type of incident, if it happens, comes down to be loss of reputation, loss of goodwill, loss of orders, the personnel having that that company is not having the proper adequate measures of health and safety, so that incident happened to them and they lost their orders, and long time reputation loss. These type of cost comes up to indirect costs, which are not seen directly but have been felt and goes along the way for the organizations to ramificate and to come back to their own normal life, and it takes a lot of time sometimes. So these are the costs which I have told you, which are incurred in the organization if any incident accident happened, which are direct indirect costs. If you need more details, summary, analysis, repeats, recommendation, you can contact me from anywhere in the world at +92 335 734 7400, and you can reach me on my another number at +92 314 639 7990, and you can reach me on my three emails at amirsultanrana@yahoo.com. Second is amirsultanrana@gmail.com, and third is contact@qhscbusinessinternational.com. Even you can reach me on my company website at www.qhscbusinessinternational.com. Thank you so much.